Previously on Picking Bad.
All right, everybody, listen up.
Some of you already know my brother-in-law. He's a good man. So why am I talking about him? Is he a Nobel laureate, perchance? No. He's a dipshit wannabe piece of shit.
Where's Walt?
I haven't seen him since this morning. Your guess is as good as mine.
Is one of your agents?
No, that's my brother-in-law. He's got an issue. We're trying to.
Oh, I'm very sorry. What sort of issue?
He's useless.
Oh, that's a rough one.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that.
Please, I'm happy to do it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I really need to understand your thought process because clearly I don't.
Look, Skylar.
Shut up!
I have to talk to him.
Got that out of your system now?
You have always been an issue for us.
Big time.
I understand that it's hard for you to accept help. Maybe it's the way you were raised.
Am I allowed to respond?
Shut up!
Skylar.
Shut up!
You know what? I think we need
shut
to talk about
the hell up.
Cooking 100 pounds a week,
shut
not
up!
50.
Listen, I'm so sorry.
So I'm on my way to the drugstore, and there is this total malfunction.
I'm soaked in gasoline. I mean, on my arms and my legs and my
groin.
Wherever you are.
I'm in the meth business.
Why don't you just stay there tonight?
Skylar.
Damn.
I deserve this.
Get a photo of me with this guy, right?
Anyone want to see the photos? They're on my website. Hilarious.
Damn. Isn't this awesome?